everyone, and happy Friday. It is the weekend coming up. And look, folks, I just want to let you know that next week I will not be doing really a lot of these. Not that I've been doing a lot this week, but next week I am going down to Melbourne, Australia for a job of all things. So thinking about possibly doing one of these down there and just kind of, I don't know, man on the streets kind of thing when I'm down there. Not sure yet what that looks like, but we'll see what happens. But if you don't see any posts from me next week, that's exactly why. However, I do have one for you today. And so here is the headline. Betrayal and injustice. The UN Secretary General says global climate change response is falling short. Gee, I wonder why. So he goes on in this article to say that, quote, I have returned from Pakistan where I look through a window into the future, a future of permanent and ubiquitous climate chaos in an unimaginable scale, devastating loss of life. Look, it goes on and on, and the words, the language that he uses, this is all scare tactic, folks. And of course, he did add in there that this is all caused by greenhouse gas emissions from the world's richest countries. You know, my knee-jerk reaction to this kind of stuff is, why are we just going after the nations that have money? Why aren't we going after China? If really greenhouse gases were really the issue here, China is actually the biggest offender of this with how they make power. They've got, you know, there's no OSHA and requirements that cause a country to be regulated to kind of clean the air up. I mean, it's not, you know, Europe. China is the worst offender of this. India would probably come in second. Why aren't they going after them? That's a good question, but I think maybe it's just because they can. And if all reality, maybe what it truly is about the money. If you think about it, that's where all this carbon tax and carbon credit is actually going. This is the irony of it, because all that money is going towards a control system to control you. So let me see if I get this right. You're paying to make people control you. That to me, just, that's where this is. That's how crazy this is. I mean, folks, look, this kind of stuff has been going on for decades. What I remember is back in the 70s, here it is, we're going into a new ice age, and within 15 years, somewhere in the 80s, the whole place was gonna be frozen. Well, how did that happen? We're still here, and then you had Al Gore. Oh, it's climate, you know, it's global warming. I mean, if it truly was what they said it was, we'd be frozen and thawed out by now. I mean, that's the truth of where this is at. Folks, believe what you want to about this, but I'm gonna live my life in reality here and just realize that this is truly more about a control system, more so than it is the environment. Folks, that's my word today. Trying to keep it short and sweet for you. And again, I hope to have something good for you next time. Like and subscribe if you haven't already done so. And I hope to see you next time.